4 o'clock to get rid of this woman. Scott, believe it or not, has a stalker. And she's been trying her hardest to cancel this wedding since 4 o'clock. And we thought we'd been really successful in getting rid of her, but we haven't. So, what we're going to have to do is give her a seat, let her come in front of his wife, and his family, and his friends. Let her say her speech, and hopefully we'll put it to bed from then. And then we live a happy and successful life. So what do we do, Mitchell?
I'm gonna follow up.